I go the long way? Let's go the long way. Fuck it. Oh yeah. I'll do it later. And now I have the waypoint. I just wanted to do this again. As crazy as that sounds. Come on. Come on. Okay, now you're just come on, dude, you can do this right. Hey, not so bad. Now, Mr. Glow Eyes. Thank you. Oh, since I'm here, is it open now? Something's at the bottom line. Great room restored. Radon's great room. Raises maximum HP, FP, and stamina. The great ruin of the shard bearer Radon. Its blessing raises maximum HP, FP, and stamina. Radon was amongst the children of Inalia and Radigan, who became demigod stepchildren after Radigan's union with Queen Merica. The great rune burns to resist the encroachment of the Scarlet Rot. Well, let me guess I have to use a ruin arc to activate it. It's passive. Hopefully more than Godric's, because, yeah. Why does it look like that? Doesn't really look as much. It's the green. Oh, stamina. Seems almost the same as Godric's. Unless there's some other hidden thing. I still don't know how to get through there. Maybe it's... I think I do have to jump on that cage. Shoot. I fucked up. That's what I get. Oh wait, I activate it from the guy down there. Oh, okay, never mind. I think I would die if I do that. thing there. Okay, perfect landing. Perfect landing, hard part. I should have ran. Oh, I made it. Can investigate. Rune fragment of the cipher inscription, craft of life. Use ZP to reveal more messages from other worlds. Words are gregarious things, drawn to one another, much as people are. Much easier way to get down here. And like it's nope. Some crazy looking siren. Damn it. Still can kill me in 2 swipes. Despite my health. Alright, that guy that fell. Oh no. to mention that.